Well, two Apache helicopters crashed in Alaska during a military training flight today. Four people were involved in that crash. It is unclear what led up to the incident or the condition of those involved. Since the start of the year, the Federal Aviation Administration says there's been 18 helicopter crashes. And this military helicopter crash comes after one back in March where nine soldiers were killed in another helicopter crash during a training flight in Kentucky.